Joe and this sucker weighing in at 60,000 pounds. I don't think it's that heavy. It is heavy. It's got that nozzle crane doing on the top of it. For us, definitely a big thing.
Some big differences between this truck and other ones that we do. It's a new model. It has like this hump up on the top where it's the old ones are usually flat. Then they got these automatic doors that work on air. They were showing me that earlier. But we have to pin them with these pins so they don't open and transport. I already cut the battery, so I could probably open it up, demonstrate. It's pretty easy. But I know I gotta set this trailer down a little. Let that equalize. Speed up the process. Show you this fancy pants door. That off. Ain't that something, huh? The press and hold type deal. Closes and it raises up.
this goes in there like so, line up the hole, put your clip in. If the truck loses air under transport, the door can open. So this transport clip is to prevent that. Alrighty.
Looks like the tallest thing is the boom. Everything's all oiled. Seven to the ground. I'm 52 to the bucks. Thirteen ten to the stack. Bit of a chop. So the stack is 13 foot 10. Every time I'm working with tape measure, wind picks up. Probably because the storm's coming. Squat her down, we can get her to 14. All right, now you see how the door works. Oop. Cut the battery. I don't know, boys and girls, it might weigh that much. And being 14 foot, that changes permits a little. It changes a lot, actually. As far as I know, unless they changed all that too. That's different. Let's go look at the other one. The back ones are tight and the front ones are loose. I don't know if they're supposed to be. Hope so. Oh, there's a pin mechanism to take them out. Okay. Just making sure they ain't broken. Here's a way to remove them. Pull a pin. Definitely need to know that. I'm gonna pick up the pace before I get soaked. Dealing with permits and all that crap. Being over 14, there ain't no toll road option. That means the trip got longer and harder. Alrighty. I've got her. Shush.